And what an event we had in the women's pentathlon.
Bronze medalist representing United States of America, Kendall Williams.
By 7 points, Kendall Williams managed to drag her way around the 800 metres just within 10 seconds of Holly Mills of Great Britain, who was fourth. And it's a sweet moment for Williams. She's been fifth twice in global events before, not now. She will always be able to say she's a global podium finisher. Bronze in Belgrade.
Silver medalist representing Poland, Adriana Szulek.
Adriana Szulek, the youngster from Poland, came here as the world's best performer. She knew that was going to be put to the test over a grueling day. It wasn't to be gold, but that's a fabulous silver, and I think we can expect great things from her outdoors over the full heptathlon in the coming years. National indoor record topping off a wonderful day in Serbia.
Gold medalist and world indoor.
Well, so often the heptathlon and pentathlon titles go to Belgium, but usually for Nafi Tiam. Not today. Noor Vidts was superb, and she finished in style, 208.8 in the 800 metres, taking the individual win over the four-lap race and taking gold with the best performance we've seen in the world this year, and how she will relish the summer season to come.
The national anthem of Belgium.
So our second anthem on day one is that of Belgium. I think there might have been the merest hint of a tear in the eye there for Noor Vidts. And it's always great journalistically, Hannah, when you get a story that unfolds in such a way that all three of the podium finishers are delighted with where they've finished and how they've got there.